നമസ്കാരം, എല്ലാ പ്രേക്ഷകർക്കും സ്വാഗതം. ഒരു 6 വർഷത്തെ ഇടവേളയ്ക്ക് ശേഷം വീണ്ടും മലയാള സിനിമയിലേക്ക് എത്തുന്ന ഒരു താരമാണ് ഇന്ന് നമുക്കിപ്പോൾ അതിഥിയായുള്ളത്. പരിചയപ്പെടുത്തലുകളുടെ ഒന്നും ആവശ്യമില്ല. ബോളിവുഡ് സ്റ്റാർ, ഇൻഫാക്ട് മലയാളം സ്റ്റാർ ടു മാം, വെൽക്കം. ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് ജയപ്രതാ വിത്താസ്. മാം, വെൽക്കം വെൽക്കം ടു അവർ ഷോ. ഇറ്റ്സ് എ പ്ലെഷർ ടു ബി വിത്ത് യു.
താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച്.
ആൻഡ് വി വേർ വെയിറ്റിംഗ് സോ ലോങ് ഇയേഴ്സ് ഫോർ ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് എൻട്രി ആഫ്റ്റർ പ്രണയം. ദ ഗ്രേസ് ഇഫക്റ്റ് ഇസ് സ്റ്റിൽ ഗോയിങ് ഓൺ. സോ നൗ യു ആർ ബാക്ക് ടു മലയാളം ഇൻഡസ്ട്രി. യു ആർ അഗെയിൻ കമ്മിങ് ടു അവർ ഇൻഡസ്ട്രി. വോട്ട് ഇസ് ദ very recent project
now in Kerala? I was waiting. I must do one film, and it's very special characters I have, you know, from the beginning of with Mammootty sir, and you know, Devadudan, and then Pranayam, and today this film Kinnar also. Today it is a very special day for me, because for any artist it's like a craving kind, you know, like whatever films we have done, almost I'm completing 200-300 films.
Again, a milestone.
So in that process I got so many films, good films in my kitty, but still as an artist I want to you know, come with a new concept, come with a new cause, come with a social cause which is very connected to the people. In that process I have the film called Pranayam. Then Pranayam, after that I was eagerly waiting that I must do a good film where I must thankful to the Nishad director who has come with this kind of a concept.
You have very much fan following you've been here in Trivandrum too. So what do you want to say about after seeing Bollywood, right, Tollywood, Mollywood, everything you have done films, so everywhere you have fans, but what is the special that thing you find in Kerala audience?
So far 7 languages I have done, and somebody asked me, "Arey Jayaji, please, they called you daughter of Kerala, and you will speak Malayalam." I said, you know, the language is not a barrier, and when I can speak Hindi I can speak Malayalam also, and I love it and I will prove it. So I think for the sports or entertainment or the you know, the love and affection, there is no need of any language barrier, and I must do more and more films in Malayalam. I love this industry, and I want to come up with a very beautiful subjects, and very challenging, of course. Yes,
you, Hema Malini ma'am, etc., are the still the idols of Bollywood. So I'm asking, like, what new projects are you expecting? Any different?
See, now I have completed 2 films in Telugu and Tamil. It is going to be releasing in it's a very big budget films called Sarabha. It's a socio film, and it is releasing in July or August now. And Bollywood, I'm doing 2 films.
Yet another grace like project will be coming, like we won't forget you from the screen even after watching the film. In our industry,
but you know, like for an artist it's like one more, you know, there is a lot of craving we'll have. I think in all languages I have done a musical subject. So after this, maybe if there is any good musical subject, definitely, yes, I wanted to do it. Yes, cross the fingers.
How's the dance passion going on? You still?
I have a ballet. Yeah, I have a ballet called Amrapali. Yeah, so still I have a big connection with the dance and all. But you know, based on music, but on the childhood, just like that, you know, I have learned. But that became a mainstream in my life, and got all the films on music based, and even Pranayam also. We have the Patil and Patil. Yeah. What a song! It's mind blowing. And but again, I'll expect that definitely in this film also.
Women audience will be very anxiously waiting for your secret mantra. What would be that that makes you still young?
I am. That is a secret. But of course, yes, you know, like when we are in this profession, the profession demands itself, you have to be the best. Otherwise, you know, you can't justify the things. So you have to sacrifice your food, you have to sacrifice your you know, all whatever you like, the likes, you can say that, you know, if I want to have ice cream I have to think twice, if I have to have rice I have to think twice. So naturally. So I want to be the best, because people, they say, then Satyajit Ray has said, I'm the most beautiful, so I have to afford.
Ray says words are still roaming around you, so you always keep your style secret as it is, right?
That is the secret.
Ma'am, okay. What revolution or what is the change that you're feeling in the style of acting of new gen team, like actor, whether it be actors, actress, directors, or what is the new trends that is coming in?
Bahubali is an example.
Yes.
If you come to the subject wise, if you take like Pranayam and all, so many films, and not only my films, but you know, the previous films are compared to the technology has been changed a lot. Everything, even singing, even a singer like me who cannot sing very proper singing and all, they also can be the singers. So I think easy methods has come, and the making of the films has been very bigger and bigger. It is not only limited to the, you know, regional films, it has been widely spread.
Advice that you want to give to the young stars who are coming to our industry, like any film industry?
I'm not that big to give any suggestions or clues. They know very much before we know, you know. Like, I have come at the age of 13, and it's a long career for me. These days, for the films are because the films are frequently coming, so audience also, they have the very short memory. So I feel repeatedly we have to do the films. When we are doing the films, I think we should be the director's actor and producer's actor. That is the best.
Okay. Besides of this very busy schedule and a very late night shoot also, you have been with us. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Kerala, and thank you so much.
Thank you.